Kids, you are having fun doing mental math, right? Let us look at some more interesting examples of addition and subtraction in this lesson. Raju and Bablu were given glasses by Jeev as gifts. Now Raju and Bablu are wearing these glasses to see what is unique about these glasses. First, Raju and Bablu reached the shop where Sher Khan is selling eggs. There they saw that Sher Khan had 30 yellow eggs and 120 white eggs. When Raju put on his glasses, he saw such a pair. There were a total of 150 eggs. By adding 120 white eggs to 30 yellow eggs, Raju started jumping with joy. Now Bablu put on his glasses and looked at the eggs, and he saw such a pair on adding 30 yellow eggs and 120 white eggs. He got a total of 150 eggs. Now Bablu is also happily dancing. Raju and Bablu wrote down the addition on a paper as it appeared to them in their glasses. Raju and Bablu are surprised how their glasses showed the same addition in two different ways. Are both of these additions correct? We can write the sum of 120 and 30 by adding 30 to 120. We can write in either of these two ways. In this way, the additions seen in both Raju and Bablu's glasses are perfectly correct. Raju and Bablu got excited. They now decide to visit Babban's lemonade stall. There were a total of 42 lemons, out of which Babban used 12 lemons. Now Babban has a total of 30 lemons left. This time first, Bablu looked at the Babban stall with his glasses, and he saw such a subtraction. Out of 42 lemons, 12 used limes were subtracted, and which leaves him with 30 lemons. Now Raju looked at the stall with his glasses and saw this addition. If you add 12 used lemons to 30 of the remaining lemons, then you will get a total of 42 lemons. Are both equations seen by Raju and Bablu through their glasses correct? Yes, just as we can add numbers in two different ways, we can perform subtraction using addition as we just did. Isn't it fun? Now Raju and Bablu went to the Appu Elephant's sweet shop. This time, Raju and Bablu looked at Appu's sweet shop together with their glasses. But Raju looked towards Laddu and Bablu looked towards the Barfi. Children, can you fill these tables using the numbers and symbols above them? Well done, children. You have written the correct answers in this table. Raju and Bablu roamed many places and enjoyed using their glasses. You too can enjoy math using these methods of addition and subtraction. Children, in this video, we have seen some more interesting examples of performing addition and subtraction mentally.